and you're about to make your Phoenix Dodgeball debut. How's this feel? You don't really look very prepared today. Did you bring those knee pads or are you borrowing those?
I brought them, actually.
Just in case?
Or do you always have knee pads on you?
I
was hoping to jump in on a pickup game.
You never know when you might have to play. Did you sign the waiver?
I did.
Are you excited that you'll be playing Team Evil in your first match at Phoenix Dodgeball?
I'm so excited.
And what do you think you can bring to the Paper Tigers that they're missing? Yeah.
I don't know the team very well, actually, but hoping to maybe bring an arm, maybe. I don't know. Maybe some catching.
Some speed?
Yeah, there you go.
So, Alan, your first big Phoenix Dodgeball match today, you're playing Team Evil. What sort of words do you have to say? What do you think about this?
I think Steve Damon is past his date. I think he's getting a little old. That gray hair, I don't know if he can still play anymore.
Right. It has been.
Yeah, definitely. It has been. Definitely, for sure. Bill Fair won the world championship in dodgeball, but I think he's a prima donna. I don't think he can do much more.
Right.
Basically, with that. Failure.
You only go down from here.
Santi Granillo is just three apples high. That's all I got to say. He's short, so.
Awesome. Well, we're looking forward to your premiere today.
Right on.
All right.